Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You are chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna. And you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
Give me background. What are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nemro runs most of the industry. The Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials. But not to us. We believe Nemro has been reluctant to lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
You're absolutely right.
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
How do I find him?
G will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jig won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keeper out.
Atrodo normales. Smogas total gis babo apiatai.
I'm listening. Continue.
Vataranai angomis akananon. Alas protas era. Gratai aptipti, iruprit vertini savasia salvebe caegis.
What'll I have to do?
Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad at veritag. Vataranai angomis acananon, alas protas era.
What kind of interference?
Atrodo normales, smogas total gis babo apiatai. Gratai aptipti, iruprit vertini savasia salvebe caegis.
Let's make this fast and quiet then.
Atrodo normales, smogas total gis babo apiatai. Vataranai angomis acananon, alas protas era. Sio taisek la plasma era. Abra vimos brandimus prostis cad atvere dag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratai aptite, irprit vertini savasia sa vebe caegis. Vataranai angomis acananon, alas protas era.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smal sio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Acknowledged and understood.
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeek's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
Are you listening for something specific?
At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
In that case, I'd better watch my mouth.
I expect my ears can handle it, Blade. Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
The pirate's on his way. Security droids say he's armed, but he won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here he is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
I understand. I'm not here to cause trouble.
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jiguna.
Dodi buna buna, manchika bo nonis nemo.
Trinkets, great Nemro, nothing more.
Kava bomba stupa, makinsalika.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama asha picho. Kipuna malituta od mishka kabado tazema. Ki oba kiri wata bangi danko batoga wata.
I'm very grateful. You got quite a place here.
Hai ji banara. Gumba jiji. Guoting. Loli makichisa.
Kikuna mo. Uban choni alipa. Istin koto.
Gunjuta kasu yali koira dokandi kon.
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
What's all this about Fathra?
We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt Cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
So it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tathlagen to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
He won't be any trouble to manipulate.
Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tathlagen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carlos and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carlos glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nemro have against Carlos?
Carlos' work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nemro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
With all due respect, what does the Dark Council care about Hutta? This operation isn't exactly a threat to the Sith.
I don't know why Lord Jadus is interested, nor is it our concern. The Sith aren't obligated to share their reasons. Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carlos requires. Keep out.
Be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? Now, you haven't aged well since we met up on Hoth. Your nose and your skin. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Of course I remember you, Dino. How long's it been?
A little too long, it seems. Turns out we got a problem.
You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, so I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
Back off, Dino. Don't make me hurt you.
Right. I don't think so. Yeah, I don't know where the real Blade is, and I don't care. But if you want me to keep your secret, I'll need enough credits to keep me comfortable.
You're bluffing.
You wouldn't dare say anything.
You think? Well, you're right. Talking does make things complicated. But if I kill you before you can run back to Nemro, I bet I can figure the scam you're pulling. And the Hutt'll pay me nicely.
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
It's been good business, and the government hasn't given me much trouble.
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimro won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so, and not just because of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the Solar System. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Word is you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
All right, I'm interested.
And maybe we both come out ahead. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some Evokai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Evokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Khar'o sent me. I'll take it from here.
He's all yours.
I am Odef of the Evokai. Leader of the Vome. Sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace and I'm grateful.
I heard you're the one to talk to about Nemro's missing ore.
Yes. I will talk. But it will not please you. It was the other tribes who attacked your shipment, the Evokai, who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemro's medals.
It's okay. You tried your best. What went wrong?
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the Hutts, and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Thank you, you've been a great help.
I only do my part. I only want peace.
Ah! telling you, baby, I'm big time.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Khar'o. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
I have a minute. What can I do for you?
So sweet and so polite. And here I figured you'd be eager to head back outside, blow the heads off a few locals. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
He came after me. I just defended myself.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me. I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
Well, I could enjoy being watched.
Maybe we'll get along after all. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head, or a slave collar around your neck, before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
You think you can make a threat like that and then just dismiss me?
I just did, didn't I?
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
Oka kiza spida perupa.
Don't play dumb with me, Tafajan. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyukichawa Joto Jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tafajan, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
I have it right here. Delivered as promised.
The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
I appreciate it, Khar'o. Good luck with the hut.
Right. I'll need it.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carol's Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Khar'o. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
What's she doing with Nemro?
Unknown. In all likelihood, she needed the credits. And if she truly has no loyalty to the Hutt, we may be able to use her in the future. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
So it's a sabotage mission.
That's correct. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carol's Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
I'll be back soon.
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keeper out.
Cartel representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to, but you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful, but she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
I'll have to take your word for it.
Anyways, I'm glad you're here. Those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Fathra's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
Not much longer, if everything goes right.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the training expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Come on, Lunti, we don't have time to waste here.
Yeta chupa chawa aita.
Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
I might be. Who are you?
Name's Targan. Me and my gang are freelancers and we're here on business. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
Alright, so what's the new plan?
New plan is killing you. Sorry about this.
Stan Nemro's Schwarz gas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jadis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
You mean the people who broke into my room?
No, that's a separate matter, and one I advise you to watch closely. But it isn't what concerns me now. 3 days ago, Carl's Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Carl's hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nemro.
This is an intelligence project. Sith shouldn't be interfering in our work.
The Sith do what they will. We don't control them and we don't pass judgment on them. That doesn't mean they're right, or that we obey them without question, but we phrase those questions carefully. We bide our time. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carol's out of the way.
I'll handle it.
I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carol's suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carol's and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Let's hear some more.
Tarthalician, Nemro's Twi'lek advisor, already expects Farthra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Farthra kill Carol's. Once Carol's is gone, speak to Tarthalician about his suspicions. As Carol's friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Time to get to work.
For now, get to Carol's suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carol's is eliminated and Tarthalician's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
I'm sorry, Carol's. It's nothing personal.
I don't understand. I helped you. I trusted you. We had a bond. And now you murder my men, wave a weapon in my face? But I guess that doesn't matter much. So let's go. You and me, Blade. The young punk against the old gang leader.
I wish it could have been different. You deserve better.
You think you're the first piece of scum who's tried to kill me? I was fighting thugs in Jaguna streets when I was half your age. I can handle you.
Telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Piti do tenyago kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya. Chakita Hutta Kunta Chuta Kasuyali Kulira Kanki Kung.
What are you talking about? Carol's is dead?
Manchi do di puna puna kabuk nuni slemo. Kabano tase makipuna, mali tuta od miška. Piti do tenyago kaka jujo, da biska ku paliya.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring the killers to justice.
Mana matota jispa micho. Kliska taka, yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv, alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta, kasu yali kulira, kanki kum. Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwashiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Patoga wata kiko uba kili wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit. Tonka yiliska chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
What are you doing here, Khar'o?
What? Not glad to see me? You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Emerald. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why, but I want in on it.
Fine. I'm sure we can work something out.
I knew we could get along. So where do we start?
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Khar'o Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brental's Four, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
You could be an asset to us. I won't object.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthalogen is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthalogen proof that Fathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Fathra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Fathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Fathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthalogen.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
Tarthalogen convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Khar'o will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Fathra's palace, I had so many adrenals in my system, I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Malambiangin. Hamgam nea bekabraka. Manala yang perlu. Amka kalami naya kira nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Fathra finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma. Mereka baka lebik ruma.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Jamgam nukara nukara. Kam namgam gek arega naya.
I take it you two know each other.
Nan wanted me for himself when I got to Hutta. He couldn't afford me.
Laporam amka. Mamni nigag. Nagnaya mamni. Kamgram.
I've already marched across the swamps, fought Fothra's army of thugs, and invaded your palace. You really think you can stop me now?
Ninyap nam naji? Hiruk piku kam perkam nam? Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka naja ki namabamyak.
Aren't you forgetting something, Nan? Seems like you're getting off light. And there was that game of Pazak we never finished.
Mim ilik meraka, nayenaram. Kam kalu amik manik.
No deal. I can't let you walk away.
Ripok nani kari meraka. Akam ja lebek, memarik.
That's it, then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery.
Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tafeljin see what's on the disk.
How do you know what's on the hollow disk?
All I know is what your keeper told us. But I'm not stupid. If that disk really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fothra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kalia? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might.
If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disk. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tafeljin figures out you erased the good stuff.
So erasing the data is risky. I thought you enjoyed a little risk.
Who says I don't? I'll do the damage. We'll see how far we can take this con. Now let's get that thing to Tafeljin and see what happens. Hello, Tafeljin. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do ti puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Wokili mo klunky. Nik mi chawa wilmo.
I stole these recordings from Fothra's palace. Take a look.
Chobot I kafstu an dile ji hulo kuta. Pliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakwa no ya choski na wiku chusu, yo mata chitoya. Apatonga, chisa bijamongi chikatoko.
You'll need help to stay competitive. But the Republic does have enemies. They might be useful.
Mi pikasa na shura.
Imache, Churon chika jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tananga ime chai jo ron chika.
A pleasure doing business with you, mighty Namro.
Jiholagupa ai tutamishka.
Dobata jimoa tusawa mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa do lord anguma.
Is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
Assuming he's satisfied, does that mean Jadis will leave Imperial Intelligence alone?
I wouldn't assume anything at this juncture. Besides which, that isn't your concern. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Acknowledged and understood.
Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Cass. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
We're on our way.
Good. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
How bad is very bad?
Tratos impelis. Vataranai ango mis akananon, alas protas era.
You told me the real blade was far away. What's he found out?
Smal sio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali. Atrodonomales. Smogas total gis baba apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
I told gi ai parkare tiam ajamas. Gratai aptite, iruprit vertini savasia savebe caigis.
Pretender, I earned my name.
You think this is a joke? I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Prove that you're the real Blade, then we'll talk.
Ha. You've got guts, kid. It's almost too bad that I have to kill you.
Damn you, pretender!